Botox injection for spasmodic dysphonia.
Long ago, men found that it was easier to travel on water than on land. They needed a cleared path or road with traveling on land.
Here we have a patient who is getting prepared to undergo Botox injections to her vocal cords. The technician is placing electrodes on the patient's neck so that when the needle is inserted into the muscle of the vocal cords, we will be able to hear it. The device that allows us to hear the muscle activity is called EMG machine. Prior to injection, the airway is numbed up with a local anesthetic. The patient will cough with injection, resulting in anesthesia of a vocal cord. In this figure, the red is the needle and the blue is the vocal cord. The black arrowhead is the Adam's apple. When the tip of the needle is correctly positioned within the muscle of the vocal cord, the EMG machine will emit a sound consistent with muscle activity. Here is a view of the needle from the inside of the throat.